What's going on, y'all? It's the Kid Forward, Fabian Big Boss, Fabo, back with a video for you guys. I'm back with a reaction video, and I'm actually doing a Whitney Houston reaction for you guys, man. I'm excited for this, because I had done a Whitney Houston reaction probably like a month or 2 months, I'm not sure, a while back ago to a live performance she had done. The song was, if I remember correctly, what was it? Let me take a quick look, man. I don't even. The Whitney Houston, actually, it was a live performance. Super Bowl? Nah, it wasn't no Super Bowl performance. Dang. I Have Nothing. Billboard 1993. At the Billboard Awards in 93, man. So, this is a special one because I'm actually doing a reaction to I Wanna Dance With Somebody. So, this is earlier Whitney Houston. I wanted to do a reaction to I Have Nothing But, or I Have Nothing, yeah, for some reason, I don't know why I'm thinking the title is I Have Nothing Without You. I'm tripping. Anyways, Whitney Houston, this is a good reference because it's earlier content, you know what I mean? So I'm excited for that, but that being said, I was going to do a reaction to the video for I Have Nothing, but I decided to hold off on that. Let's do the reaction to I Wanna Dance With Somebody. What I'm buying, and then down in the comment section below, recommend additional Whitney Houston content. Go check out, because I'm gonna do three, when I get up to three reactions, I typically curate a playlist. So with that being said, I guess I'm gonna continue going down the Whitney Houston rabbit hole. And if you got recommendations, put them down below, and then I'll curate a playlist. So like, comment, subscribe, hit the notification bell, follow me on Instagram, Twitter, Forward Fabian, it's the road to a million, man. Let's get into the reaction video. Let's get it. Ha. She shut it down, bro. This is so like, what, 80s? Dang. Is I'm tripping or what, y'all? My apologies for interrupting the video, but I needed to double check the stream really quick. My apologies. Let's get back to that. I've never seen this video. So it's interesting, you know, the theme, what they're running with, and it's kind of refreshing to see a very young, youthful Whitney Houston. I mean, she's always looked very, you know, beautiful. She's always been a very attractive woman, you know, even throughout her later years. But, you know, I've never really seen some of the earlier videos and footage from her, so this is refreshing to say. But I like the concept they're running with in terms of, like, the different dancers. Obviously, it's I Wanna Dance With Somebody, so... Looks like they got different dancers, you know, displaying their skills and expertise in their dancing styles, you know. But interesting to say. What's y'all's favorite Whitney Houston song? What's y'all's favorite Whitney Houston song? Put it in the comment section down below. This dude. What year did this song come out? Good old Wikipedia, 1987. Yup, late 80s, man. Late 80s, wow. Gonna love that first time now. It's that jam, right? People was hitting the dance floor. It's probably going to the club. Yeah. She got that biker look on. Boy, breaking it down. You hear me? Talent, pure talent, pure gold, diamonds, you know what I'm saying? That's Whitney Houston, like, gold, pure gold. What do I mean by that? Just, what's understood doesn't really need to be explained. Whitney Houston is a real talent across the board, you know what I'm saying? Just in terms of the uniqueness of her sound, her style, her voice. Approach to music, you know, did a lot of things in terms of like inspiration and trends, and, you know, setting things a certain way and like approach. So a lot of respect, credit there, but very catchy. The song very catchy, you know what I mean? Like, make you want to stand up. And that's the kind of music that kind of touch you in a certain way. It's sometimes inexplainable, you know what I mean? But That's why it is what it is. It's inexplainable because it's something unique, something real special that you can't describe why it's making you feel a certain way, how it is, but like it's like you just keep coming back for it. You know what I'm saying? So this was a style back in the 80s, man. The 80s had like such a vibe, like just so like, I don't know. Something about the 80s. I always be wishing I was like around in the 80s, like maybe as a teenager growing up in the 80s. That would be hard. I ain't gonna lie, maybe in my early 20s in the 80s. That would be hard, bro. My early 20s in the 80s. That'd be tough. I'm telling you, the 80s just got such a nostalgia, such a vibe to it. You know what I mean? The style, like everything to it was just on a different wavelength. I really rock with the 80s. Early 80s, bro. Early 80s. Man, R.P. Whitney Houston, man. GOAT. Legend. Talent. Hey, man, that was Whitney Houston with the Somebody. I want to dance with somebody. That being said, let me know y'all's thoughts on that one in the comment section below. Be sure to like, comment, subscribe, hit the notification bell, follow me on Instagram, Twitter. Forward Fabian, man, it's the road to a million. Peace, love, prosperity, everybody rocking with the channel. If you have additional recommendations, man, let me know about them in the comment section below. And I'll continue putting them on the channel. Yeah. All right, y'all. Catch y'all in the next video. Yeah.